Praise the Lord again, once again, brothers and sisters.